Duke, fuck yourself.
In an effort to save Zeta Prime, Optimus enacts a bold plan to allow himself and a few others to be captured by the Decepticons. The plan works all too well, and soon the Autobots find themselves en route to Kaon, the capital city of the Decepticons.
I karate chop, dude. There's no room. There's three cats and two little dogs.
Commence prisoner transfer.
For the glory of Megatron!
Move it, Autobots!
I hope you know what you're doing, Optimus.
Have faith, Bumblebee, and follow my lead.
Optimus is right. We've been in tougher spots than this. Wow, Megatron has gathered quite the army, hasn't he?
Quiet!
Data signature confirmed. Opening main gate.
Duke, you gotta lay down, dude. There's no room right now. I can't make them move for you.
Starscream.
Oh no.
He doesn't look so tough.
Soundwave! Your prisoners have arrived!
Initiate processing.
We captured them trying to raid supplies outside of Kaon!
Take them to recycling.
Move it, prisoner!
Recycling? That doesn't seem so bad.
Yeah? What exactly do you think they're recycling?
Keep moving!
What a jerk!
Patience. Our time is near.
Oh, Ichigo Bankai.
What is this place?
Or is that Renton? Wait, they're the same, I think.
Are those caskets?
Guilty!
Spare me this mockery of justice!
Who said anything about justice?
What is that?
The Energon Bridge. It powers Megatron's orbital base.
Halt! Ready! Aim! Fire!
Nice.
You're next, Autobot!
I don't get to see that guy go down.
Up against the wall!
Optimus, this is all part of the plan, right?
What plan?
Ready. Optimus!
Stop, Duke! Aim. Fucking go then!
Look out!
Optimus, looks like I got here just in time.
I'll say!
Thank you, Air Raid. The plan is working perfectly. By allowing ourselves to be captured, we've gained access to the prison. And now stand a much better chance of saving Zeta Prime.
You certainly took your sweet time, Air Raid.
I like to make a dramatic entrance. Here, head into the service ducts. They should lead to the lower prison levels. That's probably where Zeta's being held.
Open up!
Kind of reminds me of Captain Uketake.
Bring in the heavy turret! We'll blast it open!
Oh, no, you don't. You won't blast anything open, asshole.
Not to be rude, but we are on a tight timeline here.
Your mom's tight. Ew.
Good luck!
There! Get him! Where are they?
What is this place?
Air Raid said they were service ducks.
Alert! Alert! Autobot prisoners have escaped custody. Shoot to kill.
Ready your energy blades. We'll drop down and surprise them.
I sure wish I had a blaster right now.
Relax, B. We've got this.
The escapees! They're here!
I'm glad of you to notice!
My weapons need to cool off! Now we're talking! I hate sneaking around!
That didn't even...
weapons. The Decepticon prison fields.
I've heard stories of this place, but to see it, it's horrifying.
Well, yeah, dude.
We've got company! Relic Warrior Megatron!
Oh god, another one!
Nice shot!
Can't afford not to be precise.
Keep your head down! We've got snipers everywhere!
Just downed another one.
Out of it!
You're a little late, dude.
Very good.
Decepticon ground vehicles! As if! Cooling!
Right between the optics. Take that, Decepticon punk!
That'll shut him up!
Oh my god, that was horrible.
Woohoo!
I wasn't worried.
The crawler's main servos still function. Now that it's been disarmed, we can use it for transport.
Alright, Jack, Grand Theft
Crawler. Is that good or bad?
Bumblebee, we're locked inside an enemy prison, surrounded by countless Decepticons bent on our destruction.
So it is bad.
It's purely a matter of perspective.
Well, I'm loving this. Let's crack some heads.
This will cause some trouble.
Oh, I hate that weapon. I gotta sit like this. I'm a little too tired to be up there. Sit with my favorite cowboy, right, Duke? Come here, my special guy. Alright.
Well,
ew, what the fuck is that?
The prodigy returns.
Megatron.
I knew you couldn't resist rescuing Zeta Prime.
Which is why I orchestrated the entire thing. Zeta contacting you. Your capture. All of it. All to bring you before me. Welcome to your defeat.
Megatron's not messing around.
Yeah? Neither are we.
Less Decepticon to worry about. What this is about? Revenge? For what happened so long ago?
Don't flatter yourself, Optimus. What I do, I do for all of Cybertron. My orbital station's Energon bridge is back online, allowing me to create an infinite supply of dark Energon. I shall use that power to return our planet to its former glory.
At what cost, Megatron?
At any cost!
Careful there!
I will save this planet!
Every bit helps. Your war is destroying the very planet you want to save.
Our war, Optimus. A war that I am winning. I've tamed the great Omega Supreme. Zeta and the other primes have fallen. And yet you continue to resist the inevitable. You have the power to end this conflict right now with one simple choice. Take your Autobots and leave Cybertron forever! Or stay and face complete annihilation!
This is our home, Megatron. We will stay. We will fight. And we will win.
You wanna go? Let's go!
Undecepticon Perforated.
That'll shut him up! Bounty power!
You cannot defy destiny, Optimus! I will bring order to Cybertron! Enough of this! You're about to join Air Raid and the thousands of other Autobot fools as our prisoners! Permanently!
What the fuck?
What just happened?
That lousy bucket of bolts cheated, that's what!
Megatron teleported us directly into a prison cell.
The Autobots are secured. Escape is impossible.
Enjoy your stay, Autobots! Rest in peace!
They took our guns. Again? Anybody got any ideas?
Autobots, I'm sensing Fade energy emanations from that wall.
No offense, Optimus, but I don't see how that's going to help.
Well then, Sideswipe. Watch and learn.
Whoa!
Didn't know you
don't know about me, Sideswipe.
Look at all those prison cells.
Autobots! They've come to save us! Free us!
These cells are hardlocked. Optimus, can you chop through the wall again?
No, I'm afraid not. Doing that requires all of my reserve power. And takes a long time to recharge.
There's gotta be a way to open these doors!
Air Raid surveyed this prison thoroughly. When we find him, we find our answer.
She's not gonna free us?
Your freedom is near, my brothers. Be patient, be strong.
Oh yeah,
and be
brother.
Ready to fight.
It's the one called Optimus. We'll spread the word. Good luck.
Weapons up!
One less Decepticon to worry about. Take out those sentries.
Come on, let's get that sentry. Rockets up!
How much I hate rockets!
Weapons overheated!
Unauthorized access detected in cell block 14. Reinforcements en route.
Reinforcements? I'm flattered!
Where, bitch? Aww.
Here they come!
For the glorious Megatron!
Yeah! Go get him, Optimus!
Squirt that guy!
I downed another one.
Decepticon!
I see you, Autobot scum! Weapons too hot!
Flank up from behind. One shot is all it takes.
Neutralized brute coming up! Give me a second! We'll be ready!
This one has a good weight to it. I'll use you as spare parts.
Looks like we got them all. Of course, I got most of them.
My axe is fully recharged. This way, Autobots.
Stop, Duke. God, you act like I'm not allowed to move. I'm the Kool-Aid man.
What is this?
That current looks strong. Don't let it pull you into those grinders.
Must be how they recycle their prisoners.
Right.
The Decepticons will pay dearly for this.
Look, there's air raid in that cell up ahead.
I was wondering when you guys were gonna show up.
We took the extended tour. Saw the sights, blasted some bad guys, the usual.
Don't get too cocky. I suspect we aren't alone.
So they have cloakers too.
Hey, what was that?
God. Cloakers are so annoying. But I guess if one team has them, the other has to too.
Controls to your cell.
You'll have to nullify two containment protocols, each with its own switch. Be careful. There may be more of those cloakers in the tunnels.
Hold tight, Air Raid. We'll get you out. Decepticon, soldier! Are up now to deactivate that shield.
I guess this way.
Stealth enabled. Ready for action. Catch me now, Autobot. Melee and this sucks.
You know, it was a lot quicker when I was rescuing you guys.
Cannon Air Raid, we're working here.
Distortion field active.
Oh, he's in there? What a fucking cheater.
Right between the optics.
Distortion field active. Weapon cooling.
Well, I guess.
These guys aren't gonna make it easy for us, are they?
Roger that, Robro.
Robro? Are you serious?
Well, I can't just call you B all the time. That'd get boring.
Hey, Sideswipe, less talk and more shooting!
Good work, Autobots. We're not finished until every Autobot here is free.
I spied the central control room on my way in. From there, we can override every hard lock in the prison.
Lead the way, Arad.
Oi! Tired. No assholes on my elevator.
You sure you know where you're going, Air Raid?
Feel free to venture out on your own, Sideswipe. No one will miss you.
Just asking.
The control room is just up ahead.
Oh. Bitch.
That console controls every cell in the prison.
Even Zeta Prime's?
Well, no. According to this, Zeta's locked down in a maximum security bunker on one of the lower levels.
Let's give the Decepticons something else to think about. It's time to free our Autobot brothers. Who wants to do the honors? I know I'll find a use for this.
Yeah.
Find freedom restored and diversion created.
Yeah, look at him go!
Unauthorized deactivation. Alert. Alert. All prison cells deactivated.
Optimus did it!
Ha! Hail Prime! Autobots, we must escort our brothers to safety.
We can funnel them to the side hangars.
Watch out!
Autobots attack! Moving weapons!
Keep moving! We've got some cover!
We can't afford not to be precise. One descent. Perforator.
Chew on this!
Provide cover fire for the escapees.
Fucking stop running in front of me. Armor. Man, just go away.
Weapon systems recharging!
sure the prisoners get out safely, then escort them back to Iacon. We'll meet you there.
What about you?
We're not leaving without Zeta Prime. Now go!
See you on the outside, Autobots!
Now, let's get who we came for. This wall crawler should carry us to the lower levels.
Here we go!
We've got other crawlers chasing us!
Blast them! Blast them!
Speed, Autobots!
Pop out again, bitch.
One less Decepticon to worry about.
Decepticons, do not allow the Autobots to reach Zeta Prime! Destroy them, you fools!
Aw, you son of a bitch. Yeah, I don't even gotta kill him.
The rest of the floor part!
We're on the speed, Autobots!
Yeah!
Do not allow the Autobots to reach Zeta Prime! Destroy them, you fools!
What the fuck, you mother... fucker! Motherfucker.
speed, Autobots.
Decepticons, do not allow the Autobots to reach Zeta Prime. Destroy them, you fools!
I can't tell you how much I hate Rocket. Let's rock and roll!
Ow. Can you guys even fucking catch me?
We're not gonna make it!
We'll make it! Keep driving!
Oh my god, is that Major, Mustang? No! No! No, no, no! Oh, you cock suck. God. Fucking dick muncher. What the fuck?
You will never leave this prison alive, Optimus.
That's not right. Dude, you're not looking so good up there.
Optimus, look! It's Zeta Prime!
Optimus, is that you?
What do they have him hooked up to?
Soundwave?
That shield!
You cannot stop me, Autobots. Activate defense sentries.
Where? Oh. They hit like a fucking truck.
Annihilation.
Time to dance, Autobot!
focus your fire on the little one.
Hey, who are you calling little?
And I thought I was small.
Soundwave!
Hey! Look! Soundwave has
to be Anna!
Help us run!
Oh, he's like their daddy!
Activate defense sentries.
Come on out, motherfucker.
Disorientation.
Get ready to crumble before rumble.
Ugh, these little guys are so annoying.
First we crack the shell, then we crack the nuts inside.
Bitch.
Laser beak eject. Operation dive bomb.
He's off the platform. Now's our chance.
Damage substantial. Must be energized with Zeta's life stream.
Soundwave, take this.
Oh no.
He's gone.
Hold on, Zeta. We'll get you out of there.
A noble sentiment, Optimus. But I'm afraid I'm dead already.
Zeta, let's bring him home.
Poor guy.
High Council, I return with a fallen hero.
Till all are one.
Times have grown desperate. The Autobots crave your guidance.
The Council exists only to choose the Primes. It is the Primes' directive to lead and protect.
There are no Primes.
Even now, you still reject your calling. For too long have we watched the other Primes fall to their pride and greed. But you, Optimus, your courage and wisdom have transformed the lives around you. Megatron has infected the very core of our world. You must journey to the core and remove this blight. Failure would doom us all.
I will accept the burden with all that I am.
Rise, Optimus Prime. For you are the leader of the Autobots. You are the last Prime.